You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
I can hear you. Jeez, are you the one I saw in my dream?
The summoning key is the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension.
Is getting angry.
Down.
So, well, we never get a moment to ourselves.
The keepers will keep coming. They will not rest until this world belongs to their overlords.
Imagine finding a use for this.
You know, I felt kind of indestructible when I was like that.
They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are not. You are cursed.
I've always had this power, but...
Double points!
This is a room of secrets. Do you know what I speak of?
Oh, you're gonna be sorry!
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored. Your world, as it was, is still here. It shifted slightly, wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes of themselves, trapped in a fractured shadow of reality.
Hey, you out there! Whoever was talking to us a minute ago, can you at least tell us what the... What the hell is going on?
Remind me of when my dad met my first boyfriend.
Carpenter!
Survive this.
What the hell was that?
A bit of distance between me and them.
You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
Sons of bitches are gonna pay for that.
How do we stop them?
I thank the mysterious forces that have deemed to bless us.
Double points! Insta-kill!
These clothes are made by the finest tailors. I live, if only to die another day. He was my friend. Possibly my only friend.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Well, that would certainly be an improvement to our current situation.
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction.
I grow ever more confident with my tentacles.
Get to my next trick. Not quite as tough as your bragging suggested, I guess.
such thing as a free lunch. So, what's the catch?
I'm not a superstitious guy. I'll be taking this lunch.
This looks like it'll do some damage.
These better not jam, like some of the other shit you pass off as weapons.
Oh yes! Hey, this is special. This is very special indeed.
There must be a method in this madness, a reason to take that hideous, hideous form.
Has this tonic imbued me with some otherworldly power?
Have you never heard of personal space?
We'll see what happens.
Kaboom.
You know you're not gonna get far on your own. Stick with me, you might have a chance.
I don't rely on anyone, Detective. Least of all, a dirty cop who will double-cross me at the first opportunity.
Advantage.